First, I'm glad you're here. Thank you very much for joining me. Here's a video I promised I was going to do this morning after I spent quite a while trying to find a monitor that would actually work and download the data. People there in New Jersey and their surrounding area were saying yesterday at about 2:10 in the afternoon, which would have been January 13th, felt an earthquake. Yeah, you did have one. And here's the seismic signature. Let me pull it over. There was actually probably several earthquakes, and we had some little aftershocks. Okay, and it came in. Let me show you the spectrogram of it. Let's see, and it came in as a magnitude 2.74, which is really quite surprising because of the type of soil. It probably traveled over quite a while. It was not a sonic boom. If it was really a big one. Let's look at the hertz. See what the hertz were. 10 hertz. Yeah, 10 hertz. Let me bring this over. There you go. I don't know a lot about hertz. This is the little aftershocks. But anyways, yeah, it shows it was a fairly deep earthquake. Yeah. So it wasn't your imagination. A lot of people sent in reports to Volcano Discovery that they felt this earthquake, and the government's been saying it was maybe sonic booms. They weren't sure. USGS did not report this earthquake. Let me go back to the seismic signature. Let me close this out so you can see the right there. It's right there. And let me pull it down. Yeah, interesting. Yeah, why would USGS not report it? Now, there's some little stuff right here. Let's see, what hertz is that? Okay, let me pull it over so you can see it. Yeah, 10 hertz. 1, 2, 3, and 4 occurred there. Yeah, now that very well could have been sound, because it started out small and got larger, then kind of peddled out again. This location right here on Google Earth is the one that I got to work. There was some other earthquakes, and see, I put question marks because there was reports of 2 earthquakes. This one right here, which was on Volcano Discovery. And then this one, where is it? Oh, this one down over here. The location. That's what Volcano Discovery. And this is the only monitor that I could get to work that would pick it up. These other ones here that were probably closer. This one. Now, on IRIS, it was working, and it showed the signature really good, but I could not get that monitor to download to my stream. Yeah, let me go over here and show you. Yeah, I could not get it to download. Anyways, yeah, this one is Hamilton, New Jersey. This other one, I was hoping for the Brandywine campus. I was hoping it would work. Let me pull this back another 8 hours. But the other one actually had a real good signature, and I could not get it to work. Yeah, and you can see there's some little stuff here. Let me go look at this one. 358 maybe. There's something there. 357. Okay, let's extract that. See what we got here. Yeah, mostly sharpened points and some shallower. This would be considered like a volcanic tremor, so that would be like 3 miles down when they're long like that, and then harmonic tremors. And let me make that smaller again. Yeah, you guys don't have volcanoes over there. There is the movement of the North American plate, which is slowly moving west. Let's go to the hertz, see what we got. Yeah, that's in the 10 hertz, so it's probably very deep. Yeah, okay. Okay, let's go to the time. You're probably curious about the time. So that would have been 9:58 p.m. last night. Okay, and then this one here was 2:10 p.m. yesterday afternoon. So I'll pull it over and I'll go back another 8 hours. I wasn't sure if my program would continue to work when I had my computer shut down when I was sleeping last night. Yeah, see, there's that earthquake right there. And then there's some other little stuff which I already showed you right there. And then we got some more little stuff right there. But yeah, this one here came in as a magnitude 2.78. Is that what I said? Yeah, and let me go back a little bit farther. I went back quite a ways. Let me go back another 8 hours, seeing if there was anything else. I went back a little more than 24 hours polling data. See, we got some more little stuff there and some little stuff there and a little one there. And we'll go back another 8 hours. Yeah, there's another little one right there. See that? Try and pull that. Let's see, extract that. Yeah, see? Yep, another little one. So it's not your imagination. I had a report earlier about, feeling stuff in New York, and I was watching it most of the day in New York, but there was nothing that came up on three different monitors that I had for New York. You notice this does not show up on this other monitor. Yeah, lots of stuff going on here. Yeah. So I don't know. Yeah. Let me pull this over. Yeah, I don't know. So let me go back here and I'll show you what I pulled. Yeah, the time. This is yesterday. And yeah, see all that? I don't know what's going on under the ground. Yeah, we got another one right here. That's real shallow. Let's look at the hertz. Yeah, 10 hertz. Well, it looks shallow, but maybe not. Yeah. Anyways, yeah, I'm glad you guys waited around for me to do this report. Yeah, I would have done it last night, but by the time I got the monitor to work, it was already 10:30 my time, Central Daylight Time. See, we got some little small stuff here, too. There's one there. See, that's definitely a quake. And then there's another one. Yeah, I don't know if that's noise or what. Anyways, thank you very much for watching. Thank you for your patience. Please stay safe. Always be prepared for a disaster. And I will talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.